If you own an RV, then you need to know about butyl sealing tape. This is the stuff they use to seal all of the edges in an RV and to make it watertight. It's super sticky stuff, so keep the paper on when installing. Today I'm replacing a new panel and resealing the edges in the front. But first, I have to clean off the old stuff. Make sure your surface is prepped and cleaned before putting the new tape on. This can be used for edging doors and exterior lights.